Robert McCormick Adams Jr. was born on July 23, 1926 and died on January 27, 2018. He was a U.S. anthropologist and secretary of the Smithsonian Institution, 1984-94. He worked in both the Near East and Mesoamerica. In scholarly circles, he is best known for his research in Iraq. Adams retired from the Smithsonian after 10 years of service in 1994 and returned to academia as an adjunct professor at the University of California, San Diego, where he is still working today. He received a Distinguished Service Award from the Society for American Archaeology in 1996 and has continued his fieldwork and research in the archaeology and anthropology of the Middle East.